2025 new Honda S2000. The Honda S2000, the beloved sports vehicle that epitomized a generation, has been out of production for far too long. Even if there are many whispers about a likely return, if the most recent reports are true, the wait may not be too long. A new S2000 is on the way, and it would be a fantastic addition to Honda's lineup of sports cars. The majority of recent spy shots and data leaks indicate that the 2025 Honda S2000 will continue to be a classic roadster. The car's low-slung posture, graceful lines, and powerful curves most obviously convey what is currently known about its ancestor's design. Look for features like a long hood, a small rear deck, and an easily noticeable front grille. Maybe employing LED technology to give the headlights and taillights a more modern appearance. The new S2000 is intended to be a timeless sports vehicle with an exceptional exterior. The 2025 Honda S2000's 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine may enter it. Although the engine's displacement and power output are unknown, it will be exciting to run. The new generation should emulate the excellent handling and steering of the previous S2000 models. The engine can be paired with a 6-speed manual transmission if you like stick shifting. The new S2000 is expected to include variable valve timing and direct fuel injection to improve performance and economy. To reduce emissions and gain torque and power at the same time, think about a hybrid powertrain. The suspension would be suitable for aggressive driving and daily commuting if the S2000 could be adjusted to provide accurate handling together with a respectable ride. The pricing and availability of the Honda S2000 2025 are still up in the air. Still, it seems reasonable to believe the new model will be reasonably priced considering the market for sports cars and the success of its predecessor. The S2000 accent's uniqueness and desirability are accentuated by its likely limited availability. The new S2000 could become a highly sought-after collector piece if Honda manages to develop a vehicle that lives up to fan expectations.